Hey team, here's a jiu-jitsu movement that you can incorporate into your conditioning workouts. You could pair this movement with a resistance training or dynamic movement like kettlebell swings, deadlifts, whatever you like, and then you could do 60 seconds of these bridge to hip escapes. Okay, so lying on our back, on our toes, heels elevated on our toes, nice and close to our hips, elbows nice and tight on our body, and we're gonna drive our hips up. And the purpose of this is imagining someone is mounted on us, and we're trying to get some space between us and them, so driving them up. Then what we wanna do is perform this hip escape. So taking a step out, driving through onto this hip, onto our side, keeping our elbow tucked here. This is creating more space between us and the opponent. And then you can just come back in. Form a bridge on the other side, boom, take a step. Here, keeping those elbows tucked and framing. Back in, up, here, and back in. Making sure that as we hip escape, we're not coming back onto the ground and sliding along the ground, even though you can do a hip escape that way. Let's try to keep a little bit of space between us and the ground, bit of distance here, elbow in, up on this shoulder, and then you can come back down to your hip and drive back in. That is the bridge to hip escape.